Amar al-Sadi and her family escaped war-torn Yemen and are among thousands who have bought Maltese passports.